Welcome to day.
We're literally going to stop traffic because if that car comes out right there, they're just gonna hit us right on. That's how long the lineup is.
It's like a loop to loop for In-N-Out Burger. You can't go in and out. You gotta go keep going round for more. And I can't believe I'm doing this, but this is my second session in one day of In-N-Out. We're sorry.
I'm sure someone out there is looking in this car and going, you know, those two drag queens could give us a little
space. They got those lashes. Them lashes.
Oh, I'm so excited. Not about the lashes, about this. No, I figured. Nobody's that excited about lashes. I think you should have said that. Just be like, look, I'm doing it again.
So these are 1950s earrings and necklaces. I kid you not.
Zoom over here.
Nope. Let's just forget about the fact that...
Look at this vintage piece here.
Oh my god.
That's so lovely.
Wow. That's like Aztec inspired.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I have the price tag is just over here.
It's $9,999.
Cents, I mean.
So I was looking for Q-tips and Christine said, no, you don't need to buy it from Walmart. I'll take you somewhere else to buy it. She comes up with this.
It is.
Yeah, do you think it's enough?
This in Australia would be $10, $20. Everything's $20 in Australia.
Yeah.
But at least $20.
Yeah.
99 cents. Oh my god, winning. And
wait for it.
There it is. And what have you got for me? That's all I need. This makes me happy.
We are having crawfish with Christine today.
Yes, we're having crawfish. Over here is the Cajun fries. Mm. Of course, we started with this. Oysters.
So fresh, oysters. So good.
Let's jump over here to the garlic fries.
These, I would say, compared to those amazing truffle fries at Opera Bar. Yeah? Mm,
they're pretty good. And then, this is the main course. Of course, this size is teeny tiny compared to what we would usually order. But in this case, because it's just us girls, it won't be too much. So,
wow.
There are these guys.
Hello.
And there are these
hey,
guys.
Hey, girl. Screw.
And Doug, calm down. and then in here. Yes. And the sausages
corn,
are
corn,
also
young,
in
corn.
Here.
Oh, they put corn into the seasoning
yes.
as well.
And yes. And this is the best because it soaks up all the seasoning. Oh. So.
Right. And it's 5 o'clock.
And how do we
my show's at 7. So I had to make do with practice piano because I gotta eat. Food's really important. I need sustenance. So
show the piano. There you go.
I made a piano. Oh, hello.
And it's not shrimp on the Barbie.
It's shrimp on the piano.
I'm a crawfish. Hello.
Hurrah. Hello, crawfish.
Do it again.
Hey, you're bleeding all over my piano.
Eat me. Eat me.
Yum, how do you eat a crawfish?
Well, here's how you eat a crawfish. You would
it's
take
flutters,
it apart.
It's flutters.
Comes
off. Oh.
And then, if you like, I like. So I eat the stuff in there, which is goodies. And then
is that
this,
brain?
Yeah. And
hello,
this is
brain.
Where the goodies are as well in the tail. What you would do is, the trick is, you squeeze the tail. You squeeze it so that you could feel it open. Wait for it. Everybody has their own technique of peeling.
It's a Steinway piano. It's a Steinway made out of purple metallic texture. And now there's crawfish all over
and
it.
And you have
you'll suck
this.
It.
Of
yum.
Course, you would
dip
it into this.
The lemon,
salt,
and pepper.
It will swim into...
Keep your mouth. Keep on swimming.
But then it's your turn.
Swimming. My turn.
I know, it's my first time. It's all the rage at the moment, isn't it? Pull the head out.
You can do it. Don't be shy.
That's it. Mm-hmm. So I could eat that.
Mm-hmm.
And then you squish your tail. Learn from the best. Mom, pop out.
Well, you squish and then you have to peel it open.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Kind of like eating crab.
Nah.
There's no wrong way.
As long as I don't eat shell.
I mean,
crunchy. Crunchy.
If you wanted to, I guess.
Didn't you know it like makes your hair stronger?
Mm.
Yeah, scientists have proven it. Science in my head.
Mm.
Okay, that's not very much. Oh, I forgot to dip. Oh,
you
no.
forgot to dip.
Oh no, what do I do? I have to have another one.
You can dip the head.
In here?
Yeah. Yes.
This one had no brain.
You have to just like, okay, at the risk of sounding really awful, you just have to suck on
suck on the head.
It's good stuff though.
That's good. I like. I agree.